great. Good luck. There's also maybe some seating up in the balcony. Not sure. Also, lots of standing room. You can just like find a new friend and sit real close to them on the floor. Yeah, it's fun. Friendship. Wow. All right, so quick poll of the room. Whose first A&E is this? Awesome. Whose second A&E is this? Whose third A&E is this? Okay. How about fourth A&E? How about fifth A&E? You're the real MVPs. All right. So, well, I mean, assume if you've been to five, you've probably been to six. How many people's sixth A&E is it? Wow. How many people started this convention in their kitchen?
Is a judge here at Anthro New England every year because I force them to. It makes it significantly easier when you only have to find two instead of three judges. You guys know them, you love them. It's Strobes!
Hi,
Out too much college partying, so he's been taking a break. But we have the amazing, wonderful last year's winner, Jamage, here to show you his stuff.
I didn't just come here to dance. You know what I mean? Do you know what I mean? If you just give me
And that was very apparent when we had 56 people sign up for this dance competition. And 56 people, basically all of them, show up yesterday for prelims. Yeah. It sure was something, huh, Beta? Yeah. Didn't we have a lot of fun late last night, like spending 2 hours just looking through and deciding on who would get in? That was...
Really good way to spend Friday night.
Woo!
All right. Honestly, though, it was because we saw so much talent out on that floor at the prelims. So I'd like everybody to give a round of applause for every single person that tried out this year. They all showed us all they got. They put it all out on the floor. It was awesome. But now, it's time to start the A&E 2020 dance competition. And to start this dance competition is a wonderful firm that I've had the opportunity to see grow and evolve and become truly a dance monster. Absolutely incredible. They're from Vermont, so no bias, but Vermont rules. Three people in here from Vermont. Ooh, representation. Yeah, it's the smallest state. Anyways, smallest state, biggest punch, give it up for Honey Corgi Fox.
And I love the awareness that you have of your suit, like the wings, and when you said, when the lyric was, it bites you in the butt, and you slap the heart on your butt. Not just slapping your butt, but slapping the heart. Perfect. Love it. I think if I had a critique, I would say you're very lyrical. You tend to focus a lot more on the lyrics than the music, and I'd like to also see you hit different parts of the music as well as the lyrics. So, but overall, really good start. Good job.
Thank you, Honey Corgi Fox, for starting off strong and also making me cry because I'm sappy and I like love. It's cute. Oh, man. All right. So something that I am super duper proud of here at Anthro New England is that we have built a convention that's really friendly for people of all ages. There are so many heckin' kids at this convention and so many of their heckin' parents, and that's awesome. I love that. them are interested in dancing, including this one. And you've seen this one before. That I can tell you right now. This one, she's a little puppy dog. A lot of energy. A lot of energy. I miss those days. So please, give a warm welcome to the incredible Leona Cloud!
I would say like a couple points, your transition between like, the song sections or like, the slow sections, you had one really good spot where you were just like stepping, and there's one spot where I felt like you could have added a little bit more to it. But like you were so on point, you hit hard when the music called for it, and it's fantastic. Thank you so much.
Thank you again, Cloud. Amazing as always. You are such a delight. Oh gosh, okay, so, keeping up with that, this next dancer, their name might indicate that they're wild, crazy, explosive, and they are, but something that I saw yesterday was immense control, which is a wonderful thing to see in a dancer, and it boggles the mind that this is their second convention ever, and their second attempt at a dance comp ever, because, wow, if we could look back at my second, I would go, no, please don't. And meanwhile, I'm over here like, wow, more, yes. So please, give it up for the incredible Burst.
Visions I've vandalized, cold in my kingdom.
You should see me in a crowd. I don't know if nothing's about. What's me talking about?
Camera thing, and I can be like, oh, you have to follow me around. How do you feel about being on staff now, huh, bud? Oh, yeah. All right. So, this next dancer is way more fun than that stupid bit was. They are one of my favorites to watch. Honestly, anytime I get to have the pleasure of watching them just fursuiting around, every second that they're in that suit, they are fully a character. It's such a great time to watch them perform. And this dance is going to be no different. Please give it up for Captain.
Go boom, 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 boom.
adorable thing. All right, judges, what did we think of Captain?
Hello? Oh, hi, Captain. Yes, over here. Okay, so Gale mentioned that she loves watching Fursuit, and I can tell that you're really, really good and entertaining Fursuiter to watch because you just kind of exude fun when we're watching you. It was a really fun performance, you had a really happy vibe, and it was like spot on with the song. I think some of your strongest stuff was when you would throw in a hit or some like sharp isolations, and I'd actually like to see more of that. I think in general there were some parts where you could have stuck a pose for like an extra half second for maybe a little more impact, or maybe tried to like hit or throw like a little more like energy into some of your movements. But overall, like I said, totally fun, and I look forward to seeing you around the time.
Awesome! Give it up again for Captain! Gosh, I love when the fursuiters hug me. Wow! That's my favorite part. Oh, no. Tackling? No, don't like that. Okay. What? No, not stealing my shoes or socks. Neither. None of that. Jim isn't here. He's in Colorado. I agree. Oh, man. So, how are we feeling? How are we feeling so far, audience? Yeah. Same. Okay, this is the next day. Look at that audience live stream. It's wild here. Okay, so look at that. Another dancer that just really impressed me yesterday. I was really, really blown away by them. And again, it boggles the mind that this is their second dance competition. And again, I think about mine. And again, I wonder where I went wrong. But on that note, please give it up for the absolutely incredible Red Wolf Paws.
Tryna have a good time, cause I'm good now, you ain't mine. Nah, 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 nah. Don't call me up when you're looking at my photos. Getting hot, losing control. You want me more now, let go. Nah, 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 nah. I'm over you.
I love the way that you use your speaking as your textures like throughout the song. you had a lot of like fast movement with this song, really hitting those beats and like ending at certain points with that. It was very well done, very on the music and fitting for like tone of music. I would say like within those, when you're changing what you're doing, try to get a little more room to breathe sometimes. Like when the beat drops that first time, that was like the perfect thing you want to do to just like give that little bit of change and then hit and really get that in there, get it more impact. But I loved everything. I love how you segmented different sections between like, your feet and your hands focus, and the baby freeze, like dang, that was great. Thank you so much.
Give it up again for Red Bull Paws. Amazing, amazing, amazing stuff. Wow, wow. Wow, wow, wow.
Do they have that much energy at home?
Oh, wow. Oh, yep, same thing, same problem. I don't like to get out of bed. Oh, man. What? Mood. I thought you said boo, and I was like, why? Sleep is so good. Okay. Everyone keeps yelling, what did you say? No, sleep is not for the weak. One day you're going to be old too, and you'll understand, okay? Jesus, all right? Thank you, thank you, thank you. Every parent in here is like, you have no idea. You have no idea. Sleep is so good. Yeah, 6-2-1, rules. Okay, great tangent, fun. All right, back to the zone. It's time for more dancers. This next dancer, you know who they are. I guarantee that you know who they are. And when they are released from their cage to come out here and dance, I pray for all your souls because they may just demolish you. They're very scary. Combined with their convention dances and the dances that they upload online, they must have like done this over 50 times at this point. They're about as vet as veteran gets. Please give it up for the fearsome Rays.
Shows up one day with even bigger Bon Hanaga hoogs. Humongous hung along the no dominance.
Said in the song. This is a lot. This tale is a lot and I love it. Judges, what did we think of the ever amazing Rays?
Wow. Well, you should have got a cage. So your energy is great. Like, you didn't back down at all, especially with those two high energy songs. And I like how you gave yourself a breather in the middle. I will say your middle song, your hits were very sharp, very clear. And the first song and the second song, it kind of blended together a bit. But your movements with your digigrade and that tail, and like going up and down with both of those is very impressive. But you pulled it off very well.
Give it up again for Rays! Oh man, I love watching them perform. That's another one. Wherever you see them come out, they are always in character, and I love it. Let me take a poll of the audience real quick. Is anyone an international guest? Any international guest? The non-US residents? Check it out, I love it. And that being said, our next dancer, he came here from Canada to deliver you an amazing, amazing performance. I'm not going to say anything about it because I do not want to spoil it. So please, put your hands together for Birch.
That's called knowing your audience. So yeah, as soon as that started, perfect for you. I love, again, like the super, you matched the vibe of the song perfectly throughout, and I love that you started, like you really threw a lot of your locking into it, like super funky kind of stuff. I love the footwork you did right in front of the crowd right here. I think that my biggest critique might have been that sometimes it seemed like maybe you kind of lost the beat a little bit, but whenever you came back to it strong. So, and I might have done a little bit more at the ending, but at the same time, you kind of built the tension with what you did. So, I dig it. It's a really good job, dude.
Is part canine and part deer, which is the perfect embodiment of the main two characters, Lewis and Lugosi. So cool, yes. I agree. I won't repeat it, but I agree. Yes, also, asterisk, little note, if all of your kids are now saying, I want to watch Beastars, not till they're 18, okay? Yeah. Yep, just, that's a heads up for all your parents who are like, oh, wow, what a nice, wholesome show. All right. Guys. Oh, man. How are we feeling? I don't want to do it now. No, I'll tell you why I don't want to do it now, okay? Because this next dancer, they're also very scary. They're super scary to the point where you have like a maw coming out of your tummy. You don't mess with that. You say, you know what? You can do whatever you want, okay? You can do whatever you want. And their performances just crush the dance floor. Just crush it into oblivion. So please, 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 give it up for the awesome, the energetic, the hard-hitting Dej.
But otherwise, like, so hype, just destroying the floor out there and destroying all of us. That was fantastic. Thank you.
I never expected that to happen to me. Wow. Oh my god. I'm so shocked. I wish. All right. Man, this next dancer, another absolute delight to watch dance anytime that they come out. But when I received their mix, I was like, oh, yes, I love this. I love this so much because I really love when people play to a theme of a convention. So much. I love that. And as you know, we've got this cool 1920s jazz era, feeling good, fun theme to work with. Well, this next dancer is gonna give you a treat. Please welcome to the stage, the beautiful Zaturn Husky.
Pick up your traction as best as you can and any hiccups you might have, but that was fantastic. Like, thank you.
Thank you again, Zachary.
I agree. That was
fantastic. You're so cute. I'm being stolen and this is the best day of my life. Okay, I'm like, it's good. So the next dancer, honestly, yesterday,
I think this is only their third, fourth day stop at this point, and what the heck? So please, give it up for an amazing dancer. Give it up for Bones.
Experimenting with different ways of going down and coming back up from the ground, especially, which not a lot of people do in fursuit. Really, really good showmanship, like awesome song choices, and you absolutely embodied them to a T. I guess if I had to give a critique, I think I would like to see a little more maybe variety in like your upper body movements. You do a lot of pointing, but like maybe play with some different things that you can do instead of necessarily like pointing and like stiff movements, maybe incorporate some waves or something like that, but really, really solid, really good.
Yeah! Give it up again for Bones! Wow, that was good. Wow. Oh, man. Oh, and the thing is, there's just more awesomeness to come, and this next dancer is an absolute delight. I love when they come out and dance, and they've done many conventions, but yesterday during prelims, I was really, really impressed because they had done something I had never seen before, and in the fandom, hadn't really seen executed in the way that they did it. Again, no spoilers, so I want to let them show you their incredible performance. All the way from the West Coast, let's rev it up and give it up for Ignition!
People always talk about it.
Keys to ignition. Holy cow, that is definitely top chair routines I've ever seen in them. For real, the commitment to using the chair, the personality that you use in their performance, all your movement, it's phenomenal. It's so good. I love the break that you use. It's really hard to get that with a really slippery paw, so I saw that you had a little slip up. Still saved it really well and you kept with it. You didn't let that mess you up at all. It was fantastic. For real, thank you. That's really all I got.
Great job, Ignition. That was so good. If you ever dab again, I will kill you with that chair. Okay. Yep.
It's for the dab.
What?
That's for the dab.
Yeah, it's for the dab. Oh, you did the black off for the dab. Oh, that's why we're friends. I love you. I'm gonna make you run around again. Feels crazy because I feel like we just started. But trust me, there's plenty of awesome to come. And this next dancer, they're gonna deliver you a lot of awesome. This is their fourth A&E. And oh my gosh, have they evolved since they started dancing? To see how far they have come is truly breathtaking and incredible and very inspiring. And they're gonna come out here and they're gonna show you just how far they've come as a dancer. So please give it up for a New England favorite. It's Kato Cat.
Left me speechless, I guess.
Guido, I'll sit with you. I'm so sorry. You got so tiny, Guido. How did that happen? Okay, well, my buddy Rito and I are just going to sit over here. Judges, what did we think of Kato Cat?
Oh, Guido. Come on. Your hands are so clean. And that entrance is fantastic. Like, well, how do you pull off that slow, sitting entrance and that beat drop? So good. The only thing I would maybe say is, you know, your robot, because, I mean, your robot was a little reduced, but it's still there. So if you can clean it up, you can shut it. I think it's fantastic. Thank you.
Thank you. Are you gonna? What? You gonna? Okay. All right. This is mine now. Nope. You left it. It's mine. I have a new first. Here, Radio. You can sit here with me. There you go. What? Yeah, just another for the collection. Okay, so I can finally do that shtick now because we're a little bit further along. I'm looking for a random audience member. Someone, honestly, like, almost get emotional saying it because I've had the chance to watch them their entire time growing as a dancer, and they blew me away last year. They left me speechless this year. Seriously, they did. They really, really did. And I am so excited to have them come out here and dance for you. Please. Put your hands together and give a warm welcome to Keithy!
Back to him, chilling on her nails and her pins while
for Kinji! Well, judges, what did who for angels?
That person who yelled really loudly at the beginning was me. That totally caught me off guard. First of all, I love that you played the theme with the first song. You have a very, very crisp hip-hop kind of vibe to you, and I love that because I feel like we haven't seen that maybe as much today, so you really stood out in that respect to me. You're really, really clean, and you have really good hits. On that note, I would like to see you explore hitting different parts of your body, and I noticed also you do a lot of arm movements, and they're very good. Your waving is very good, especially. I would like to see you explore the space above your head as well. So that way you can be high and low, because your waving and your legs is really good. So if that one is like that one, but really, really good. Hello? Really good job.
Give it up again for Pete! That was so good, what the heck? What happened to the cicada cat? Weird. I guess Rita was a little angry to be left on the floor like that. Oh gosh. Okay, so let's talk about this stupid meme that started at this convention many years ago. For some reason, people thought that an already old and tired meme would be funny back then, and somehow so funny now. Dab for Gale. Yeah. Well, see? I just want you to know that the powers that be are on my side. And when we did our little jar, our poll in the charity, guess what won? Banning dabbing. But the weirdest thing happened as a result of that. Some of the people that helped originate that stupid meme came up with a new one. And I don't think that it's better. I think that it's worse, specifically for my health. Please welcome to the floor, Bodyslam for Gale.
Yeah. Their second performance, and oh my lord, you are really gonna enjoy this one. So please, give it up for Kinji.
Before you came round, I was heading for a small disaster.
Give it up for Kinji! Judges, what did you think of the ever adorable Kinji? Competition right now. Oh my lord. So, going back to the awesomeness that is Canada, they're both on their phones, Canada! This next dancer, I had the pleasure of meeting just about a year ago at this point at Last FE, and Last FE was also their first dance competition. And they have since, oh my god, really, really grown in 1 year. It's almost unfathomable how much they have, because, wow, they're good. So, you might know them. They do that TikTok thing that the kids do. That was very high-pitched. Wow. So, yeah, TikTok. They do that. They do lots of things. They're incredible. You probably know them. Give it up for Halfy!
So I'll start off by saying that's definitely the best performance I've ever seen you give. It's funny, it was almost kind of like mesmerizing at the beginning, because you were so in the song. Like, I think one of my favorite parts was honestly the very beginning, the way you stood up, and I can tell that you're singing the song because the mouth of your fursuit is moving and you're just slowly standing up and singing the song, and it was really like it was coming from me, and I got that vibe throughout the whole performance. It was really, really good, honestly. I mean, like, again, I'm like struggling to come up with a critique because I just don't really
it's tough. I think you do a lot of pointing and like circles with your arms and stuff, and I would like to see you maybe play like maybe use some smaller circles to accent the bigger ones that you tend to do, but play with a little bit more variety for sure. And I'd like to see a little bit more varied footwork as well, but really, really good job.
Give it up again for Halfy. That was so good. Anyone who has dabbed tonight, for each dab, you owe the charity bucket a dollar. That's so cool.
Stop with your weird monkey hands and your monkey movements and your monkey dabs. You gotta stop it. You gotta stop it. We're done. We're done with this. We're done. Hey, audience. And they're 10, and they're amazing. Oh my lord. Please give it up for the incredible, soon to be a veteran, because I can see them doing this for a very long time, Pixie Sky.
That was so much fun. You bring so much energy to the dance floor. And like, I think you noticed a little bit of like a thing in the music or something, but you still kept with it and made it work. And that commitment to the performance and everything, it's so important to have and so good. And it was hard writing notes because like, really the only thing I have is like, just a little more variety in sections. Because the things that I could tell you that really planned out with the song were so clean and so good. And just having a little bit more of that to fill in parts of the song, like, you're gonna go so far. Like, I'm so excited to see where you take this from here. Thank you.
Give it up for everybody. Oh, you're running real fast. Naruto, run right out of here, you adorable thing. Oh my lord. Pixie Sky, wow, you're cute. Oh man. All of this energy is making me tired. Wow. Oh gosh, guys, we only have 5 dancers left. But the raves are on like an hour after this ends, so yay! Yay! Now you can get on stage and dance too, yay! All right, next dancer. This is another one. Guarantee you've seen them. They've been here before. They've been to other clubs before. They've been to Floor Wars, dance comps. And they are just heckin' killer. They're killer in their looks. They're killer in their moveset. I love this dancer. And I also really love when people make a species or pick a species. It's like a combo of two things or a couple of things. And I hear that this dancer is the queen of the dino dogs. Give it up for Toxin!
Honestly,
good. Man, before we get to our last couple of dancers, I want to take a second, because I want to thank some particular people. Some particular people. I want to thank the AV team. Because it would be silent and dark. Oh man, I've been talking a lot. My throat's a little dry, and I really could use something cold and sweet and nice. You know what one of my favorite treats are? I really like ice cream. I really do. And I quite like pink ice cream. Because there's something really delicious about strawberries. And this next dancer, they're pretty sweet. They're pretty smooth. It's Strawberry Sherbert.
Why are you like this?
Gale,
Oh no, I'm just. I can't.
Just
done. Can't wait to. Anyways. Wow, we're down to the last three dancers. Oh my gosh, we're really getting there. But wow, they're all good. They're all so good. And this next dancer, I'm pretty sure, has been at every A&E dance comp and has just grown and grown and grown into one of the strongest dancers I've seen. And I love them so much, despite the fact that I also perpetuate the Dapper Gale thing all the freaking time. But that's okay, because I know they forgot their shirt at home that says Dapper Gale on it. So that's good. Please give it up for my beautiful, beautiful friend, the awesome, handsome Rowan!
Sure.
Yeah. Yes. Proud of you. Oh man, oh man. Oh, no, see, they're fine. Guys, this next dancer, it's the first time ever here in Boston. Wow. But they are no stranger to dancing. No stranger to the dance floor, I'll tell you that right now. Can you imagine flying all the way across the Pacific Ocean and then flying all the way across the continental United States just to come kick some butt? Well, that's what they are here to do, and trust me, you will be wowed. Please welcome to the stage the incredible Kinji!
Please, give it up. This is it. I'm telling you, last dancer, I need all of your energy. Give it up.
Cinnamon the Dynamo!
Thank you.
Results.
You guys are gonna come out here with me. You can't just let me stand out here all alone. All right, so congratulations to everyone, first of all. As somebody who's been doing these dance competitions for a long time, I know how nerve-wracking it is. I was super nervous just for my judge showcase, truth. So I guess without further ado, could I get a drum roll, please? In third place, give it up for Halfy!
But this competition was really close, really fierce, and it was just fantastic. Like, you guys gave it your all. So I guess now we're going to announce second place. Little drum roll. Right. In second place, we have Bodyslam for Gale. Yeah!
We only have one medal, so I guess it's okay. Can we give it up for all of the dancers that performed tonight? This was so hard to do. But let's move on to first place and get that drum roll going. In first place, we have Kinji!
My third place, second place, and first place contestants, if you could come on up front, that would be so great.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh, no.
It's 8:24. Goodbye.